The vice president, before joining the fundraising drive at Reinchumo Primary School, first commissioned and modern health center 3, which has been constructed by government through the Ministry of Health at Mabare in Mashiruka Town Council. Major Jessica Alupo had represented the president at fundraising drive for Reinchumo Primary School in Shiema District.
Concentrate on intensive farming, because he knows that the land holding here is limited. And he asked me to name the 7 activities which the people of Angole should focus themselves on. Allow me to name them: fruit, dairy, fish, poultry, coffee, pigs.
The vice president challenged leaders of Ankole region to engage their communities to outlaw the obsolete cultures that support marrying off young girls. Her Excellency Alupo said that this 21st century has evolved and many cultures have been modified to suit the modern times and education.
That girl child is a woman MP of Shema District of tomorrow. That girl child is the MP of Shema North of tomorrow. You can name what that girl child is capable of doing until cows come back home, but only when that girl child has completed school. As Cabinet Lord Bishop, we are going to discuss this. We are going to make some clear and technical points, which are facts medically.
The area members of parliament from Ankole region added their voice to vice president to condemn the people still practicing the culture of forcing young girls into marriage. The area MP, Shema North, Naomi Chibaju, said the aim of fundraising was to raise funds to rehabilitate the school and build a computer lab.
Really reject it in our communities. And what surprises me is that in every community we have leaders at all levels. We have youth leaders, we have women leaders, we have LOCs, we have councillors. How can we accept such an activity to take place in our environment, in our communities?
Even women, the mother, the auntie, was also part of the team that was forcing the girl to go for marriage. It is very unfortunate, and for me as a leader and as a mother.
The function was graced by the Bishop of West Ankole Diocese, Right Reverend Johnson Twinom Juni, who thanked government for supporting education.
Well, I thank this government for UPE and USE for bridging the gap of gender, or what we call gender parity, to skilling the girls, enhancing teacher salaries, increasing scholastic materials, establishing seed schools, and introducing the student loan, among other achievements.
The LC5 Shema, Jemima Buhanda, applauded government for extending services nearer to the people.
We want to thank the Member of Parliament, Honorable Naume, for your tireless lobbying. Thank you very much for each and everything together with your MPs.
President Museveni contributed 30 million shillings and the Vice President donated 10 million shillings. The fundraising raised over 92 million shillings. The vice president also donated 20 heifers to various groups in Shema North to support them fight poverty. This story was compiled by Abraham Muganzi for the news.